Coroner identifies man fatally shot by Covina police, prompting state probe. Daniel Valdivia, 24, was shot by police Saturday night after a reported confrontation in front of a liquor store in the 100 block of East Arrow Highway.